The wind is so strong that I can hardly even catch my breath. I'm standing next to what used to be one of the bus shelters right on Public Square.